Brenda, Jessica Dubé, and Bryce Davison hope to do some celebrating tonight, hoping to dine out on the free skate in the pairs competition. They are on the brink, currently ranking fourth after the short program.
They're on the brink, just under 3 points off the podium. And they do not have a triple twist. They have one triple jump plan, so they are going to need to lay down everything. Beautiful piece of music called Blower's Daughter.
A lot. They lost a Canadian championship this season just over a year ago prior to the last Worlds. They overcame a huge injury when his skate cut her face at Four Continents. Great courage on the part of Jessica Dubé in particular to come this far.
Kurt, there are a few points off the podium, not quite. quite the technical difficulty planned of the top teams they needed to skate perfectly, and they delivered. What a performance.
The continuity, the maturity, the use of that subtle tones within the music. And I think that what they could have created is a moment that the other teams can't compete against with their big tricks.
They were great at the appointed time, and they represent a great Canadian tradition in pairs figure skating. Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison.
Wow.
It is so fun to sit and watch skaters get into a performance, and they established that right off the top. It wasn't just about the tricks, as you said.
Oh, but they help though, don't they?
They do help. It was about the overall performance. There's a double twist. The other pairs will be doing a triple twist. Here's a series of beautiful double axels. There's the first one, Mazurka. Right into the second.
So what we're seeing is the great groundwork for potentially, you know, Olympic medal dangerous program, because add a triple side by side, add the triple twist, and then in conjunction with that, the connection that these two have and the ability to move with the music together, kind of a good recipe.
I think there's no greater moment as a skater when you can go out in competition and cast a spell with a performance as they just did.
The only flaw, tiny hand, but even that had a smile. No, you're right, Tracy. It's so hard to compete and perform at the same time. It's what's special about figure skating. And when you can do it, you really do capture your audience and you make a moment that people don't forget. And by people, I mean the judges.
The judges. High-flying lift at the end of the performance. And we wait in the kiss and cry for the scores.
Oh, that wait in the kiss and cry.
High technical scores, their season best, 115. We should blow that away.
Annie Barabert, their coach, alongside. They are coached by Annie and Sophie Richard. 124.12. For the free skate, a new season's best for Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison at just the right time. Oh. 192.78 vaults them into first position. Dubé Davison of Canada. You're